Hey YouTube, this is February 5th, 6th, snow, it's a Friday, it's about 3:30 in the afternoon, so I'm hooking up my 66 L8. I haven't ever used it with a snowblower, so I'm going to try it. I threw some chains on it. First time I'm using chains. I don't usually normally. I've tried them in the past and I've always screwed it up and they fall off, so I don't do them tight enough, so hopefully this time's tight enough. But it is a cold start. I'm not going to try the ether yet unless I have to. But let's try it and find out. That was my first real run, heavy run of the L8. You know, I ran it before, but those other videos you saw are pretty much the only times I run it. This is the first time I actually put it to work. I was pretty happy with it. Definitely, I think I got spoiled by having a governor. I don't have a governor on it, so you probably heard why the RPMs were going up and down. The governor was shot, so just using the old thumb on the throttle. But I thought it ran well, but considering it was a lot of wet snow, but still learning and still driving. Love these machines though. Glad it was only 30 degrees and not 10 or something, because downside, it's wet. It sucks to really use a dog eater, but it's easier to start. The colder, drier stuff is easier to throw, but definitely gonna try to put the rubber swipes on this blade at some point. I don't know if I'll get to it this season, but maybe this summer. Have a good one.